today I'm going to show you a few helpful tips when you're actually setting your Christmas place setting or your Christmas table per se. Here we have this really cool rosemary plant that I picked up at a local health food store for like $12.99. It's really, really cool. Actually, you're going to see a second tutorial that we're going to do. It's actually going to go into more details about how we actually can use this again and also plant it outside and use it for everyday use. One of the things I wanted to show you is this really, really cool little gold bird that we have here. I also purchased these twigs as well. They came together from the dollar store, and I added a few little Christmas ornaments, and I decided to turn it into a little cool little place setting, and I added a little card here for the person that's going to sit there. So pretty much that's all that I did. So this is